And over in Prince George's County, Maryland, that's where officials hosted their 7th annual Stuff a Truck holiday food distribution event today. That was held at the Six Flags America in Bowie. Organizers say that this year's event will provide around 36,000 meals to families in need. That includes frozen turkeys and other Thanksgiving food essentials.